Jeez! Just for one.
That would definitely fuck somebody's car up. Or the roof or anything.
It actually would have cleared both of them.
Yeah. Well, with you pulling on it.
Yeah.
If it happened by itself, you know that shit would have fucked something up. Later. How would you drop that thing this way?